everyone, my name is Aditi and I'm a cloud evangelist at Foetron. One of the most valuable aspects of Planner is that it helps teams to organize their work and view its progress visually. You can create a task, assign it to your subordinate and track it. You can make a plan public. Public plans are visible to everyone in your organization. When people in your organization search for plans, only public plans come up in search results. As a manager, you can create a public plan for some common tasks such as annual function planning. The advantage of this will be that each member in your organization can be a part of it and work collaboratively. They will get to be updated about what is going on a particular task. So let me show how you can make a plan public. For this, you have to open your planner first. As you can see that I have already opened my planner. Now click on this option New Plan to create a new plan on the top left corner. Under this New Plan window, give the plan name. After giving the plan name, under Who can view this plan, it will give two prompts. So to make this plan a public plan, you just have to click on My Organization, as it means that all the members in my organization can view this plan. By default, a new created plan is visible to my organization. After this, I will click on Create Plan. When I go to More Plans here, you can see this plan name over here. So this is how you can make a public plan in Microsoft Planner. It's all about this feature. Hope you liked it. For more tips and tricks to use more features of Office 365, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, Foetron Cloud Academy. Thank you.